Hey guys, it's Falcata Phalanx, bringing you another Rome Total War video. I'm using Carthage, and my opponent, Tezaradosos, he's in command of the Macedonians. As you see here, I have six Sacred Band Spearmen, or infantry, whatever you like to call them. Four Spanish mercenaries, four skirmishers, four Sacred Band cavalry, two round shield cavalry, and as you see, I do not have any slingers, which is what you typically see on Rome Total War. But I've kind of a more different setup. I'm not bringing slingers. Instead I'm bringing more, javelin-ish army. Yeah. Okay, so my opponent, he has six royal pikemen, five archers, one Cretan archer. These guys are elite long-range units. He has, I think, four companion cavalry, two Macedonian cavalry. Pretty cool looking helmets down there. And one of his general units aren't a companion cavalry unit. So yeah. So what I'm gonna do is move my cavalry to the flanks. You're my army, just to, to quickly defend my skirmishers if, my opponent decides to attack. So we have an even amount of cavalry. We have six units. And, yeah. So I'm depending on my round shields to, kind of just run down enemy archers and possibly get a lucky anvil strike, and probably support my other stronger cavalry units such as these Sacred Bands. So yeah. So here's my opponent. Yeah, he's got three companion cavalry units, far left of his flank, my left, not his, and on his right flank he's got one companion cavalry unit and two Macedonian cavalry. So these three units are kind of just, they're kind of like his powerhouse units. Companions, I think they're the same strength as Sacred Band Cavalry. I'm not quite sure, but I know companion cavalry units are really good. Before he expects me to charge, I'm gonna slam into his companions, and I'm gonna try and isolate this one unit and kill it off as much as possible. So I could take out these Macedonian cavalry, because these guys aren't that strong, although they have upgrades. But my round shields, they routed. I tried to get a good hammer and anvil strike on them, but over here, my Sacred Bands are not gonna do that good. And before he charged, I charged him first, and he didn't get the good charge that companions need to get us to win a successful battle against other cavalry units. So yeah, my other unit of round shields routed, and he's gonna win both cavalry fights. As you see, my Sacred Bands routed on my right flank. So So I'm gonna get my Spanish mercenaries to hold them off. What he should have done was just drag them out of there and just try to outrun my Spanish mercenaries, because all of these guys are light sword infantry. They still kill off cavalry. So you definitely don't want to get tangled with any kind of infantry units, unless it's of course peasants or town watch. But yeah, he's gonna try and take out my Spanish mercenaries. And you see, I'm already engaged with this Royal Pikes, and Sacred Band infantry will slaughter Royal Pikemen. Same as armored hoplites or Spartan hoplites. They will just shred Royal Pikemen to pieces. And I took these guys off guard mode, and I made them take more of an offensive part in this battle. There goes his general, and his men are kind of in a sword fight with my Spanish mercenaries. And trust me, you do not want to get in a sword fight with any kind of unit, because phalanx troops are meant, you know, to fight in a phalanx and not in close quarters. And I'm already on his flank, and my Spanish mercenaries are killing off a whole bunch of his Royal Pikemen. As you see, he's already lost, I don't know, a lot of guys. Can't really remember how many troops are in a Royal Pike unit in this game, but all he has left is his cavalry. I mean, his archers. So there go his men. They're gonna rout, but soon they're gonna stop. Yeah, they're still gonna continue to shoot my men eventually. And what does he have? What does he have? Oh yeah, he has his one unit of Royal Pikemen left. I'm just gonna do what I can and take them out. Because right now there's not much of a chance of, you know, winning this battle. He doesn't have the numbers to win the battle. Nor does he have cavalry or infantry left. So it's going to take a while for these guys to finally rout and chase off his men. And pretty much the end of that battle.
Victory lies in your grasp, and there is nothing the enemy can do but run.
So good game to my opponent. You could go check out his channel if you like. His name is Tezaradosos. Go check that out if you like. And this is just one of three fights, of three battles we had. He asked for a rematch. Probably next 2 or 3 days I'm probably gonna post another vid. Second video. I thank the Prince of Macedon, the heir of Carthage, for inspiring me to make Total War videos, which I've been wanting to make for a fairly long time. So yeah. Thanks for watching, and Falcata Phalanx out.